Flight deck will only take one helicopter at a time landing. There are no wheels on them, they just have skids. We couldn't think of what else to do, and these other planes were looking for a place to land, so we just physically pushed them.
Of course, this was the big old helicopter, thousands of pounds, so we had to figure out how to get it 15 feet over to the edge of the flight deck. So we had to disarm them.
None of them had ever landed on a ship before. They were Vietnamese Air Force. Everybody had a gun. We took all the guns away from them. And about 5 minutes later, another one came in and landed. And we pushed his airplane over the side. I was the second one. I helped push that one over too. Then the third plane came in. It landed also. We pushed it over the side. So meanwhile, we've thrown three helicopters in the water so far. This is incredible. I know you're probably not believing it, but it's all true.